Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Nana.
Nana. Which class are you in?
I'm in grade 5.
Very good. Do you like studying English? Do you
yes.
like? Yes. Yes, I do. And what color do you like? Seasons are in the year. Seasons.
They are four seasons.
Good. What season is your favorite?
My favorite is spring.
Spring. Why?
I have money.
You have money? Do you get a job? And how many months are there in the year? Can you smell winter for me? Alright. So where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Vietnam. What nationality are you?
Vietnam.
Good. I'm Vietnamese. So where is he from? So, what do they like to do?
They like playing basketball.
Very good. Can you spell basketball?
B-A-S-K-E-T-B-A-W-L.
Thank you, well done. Right. What is he doing? What doesn't he like doing?
He doesn't like shopping.
Good, he doesn't like shopping. And what is she doing?
She playing the piano.
Fantastic, playing now. Alright, what's this up here? With the DVD player. You can't do one exercise. You know that your sister can help you. What do you say to your sister?
Can you help me my homework?
Very good, very good. And you want your friend next to you to close the door. What do you say to them? Fantastic, well done. Alright, Nana, do you want to talk about your hobby or your collection?
Hobby.
Hobby, okay. Tell me about your hobby.
I
communicate? I think
Sunday.
Good. Where do you do it?
I do it in my bedroom.
Very good. And who do you paint with?
I paint with
baby. Okay. Alright. And do you like it? Do you like painting?
Yes, I do.
Alright. Nana, what's this over here? Talking. Cube. Now what's this?
Scarf.
And?
Star.
Alright, can you spell scarf?
C-S-C-F.
No, F is last. S-C-A.